Hey, thanks for stopping by the channel. As I was playing my PS5 and I played the game Assassin's Creed Mirage, I was thinking to myself, why does this game have to be so difficult? And maybe it's just me. If you come across this video, let me know. Because I just can't seem to find it's not it's just something about it where I go and try to find places. These open world maps are good and everything, but it seems like the developers forget that a person's going to be playing it, not AI. And again, I'm not the best gamer in the world, so I'm not really good at strategy games because you have to be kind of intelligent. And, well, I'm not saying I'm not intelligent, but just when it comes to strategy games, I'm just not that good, you know. And I don't frankly, maybe it's the patience. I don't have patience for the strategy game. But I was thinking about I was playing the game and I cut it short because I just didn't it just I started getting a little tired of it. I was like, what the heck is going on? Why am I not? Because the last time I had there was a place that it totally told me what I was supposed to do, and then it went away. And I don't know if you come across this video, if you have ever had problems with that, where you know, in the game Assassin's Creed Mirage, where, you know, for example, Red Dead Redemption 2 was a perfect game. It was awesome. It told you where to go. It didn't beat around a bush and say, well, you have to go, you know. And no, it clearly showed you what you had to do, your mission, the story. But with Assassin's Creed Mirage, and even with God of War, it's a little better. The puzzles are a little harder, of course, and you have to kind of use strategy and think a little bit, you know. But with Assassin's Creed Mirage, I mean, it's just running around in circles trying to find something to do, and it's just, what the heck? You know, I went past all that stuff. Again, I went past all that stuff with the training part, and I went back again, like I say, on the camel. And where I'm supposed to find the Dervis is the guy's name. I'm supposed to turn artifacts, but I went to the prison section where I was supposed to rob something and or supposed to take something like a artifact. It was like one of three, but that's the second one. The second two of three artifacts were gone, or it didn't show on the map anymore. And that in the prior time I played, it showed on the map what I had, where I had to go, and then for whatever reason, it's gone. And it just seems like in this game, it's good and everything. If it would maintain a storyline where you could, you know, like, come on, I mean, people just don't want to just try to think, well, oh, you know, I need to go to this place. Well, it should lay it out. It should, you know, these developers I think the way they. When they make a game, they think, well, this is how I would do. But it's the general consumer you have to think about, you know. Is it a strategy game or an action game? Is it an adventure game or a strategy game? You know, if it's an adventure game, then make it an adventure stream or adventure game. I mean, I get it. You want to have a little strategy, but make it all the way where you're just running around trying to find something to do and just, what the heck? Anyway. Yeah, I probably explained it as well as how the game is managed. So I don't know. Just like the game, but I don't know. Anyway, thanks very much. Have a nice day.